The Lion King was released on the 19th of July in the United States this year and was directed by no other than Jon Favreau. I don't really have to say much about this movie because everyone knows the story of The Lion King and it is basically the animated version transferred to live action. I know that many people aren't happy about that, but I thought it was fine because why fix something which ain't broke? Is the cash grab like people say? Of course, but what movie isn't? So like I said, the story is the same and is obviously amazing. The cast was incredible for this movie. In my opinion, Seth Rogen and Billy Eichner stole the show for me. They were amazing, but I have to say that everyone was great. The songs were also beautiful, like for example Beyoncé and Donald Glover singing Can You Feel the Love Tonight. Like wow, that was beautiful. I also really liked Chiwetel Ejiofor as Scar and John Oliver as Zazu. There are many meanings to this movie in my opinion, and I think that everyone understands this movie differently, and it takes something out of it. For me personally, it is Mufasa's quote of that you should always remember who you are and where you came from. And Hakuna Matata, because we people have too many worries in life and we should sometimes just forget everything and relax. What interests me is what you guys take out of this movie. Let me know. Anyways, with all this being said, is it better than the original one? Of course not. But the visuals are amazing in this movie and you have to admit that it's a beautiful made movie. This movie was my childhood and I really felt like a kid again when I saw it, which is definitely good. So I'm giving this movie a 7 out of 10 because, like you probably heard already, it is hard to make the animals show any emotions. Anyways, let me know if you thought of this about this movie and if you agree with me or if you haven't seen it yet. And yeah, that was it for my review for The Lion King. The next movie I'm going to watch is Fast and Furious Presents Hobbs&Shaw, which I'm excited for because the trailers look ridiculously fun. And yeah, that was it. Hold the outro. We could be more than just part-time lovers.